I've been a cop for 28 years, and I, honestly, I can't remember the last time we had something like this where people pulled in and literally took a warehouse full of merchandise out.
First, there is the why. The Wii U console has been wildly popular this Christmas season.
Everyone wants to get their presents, and, you know, everyone wants a Nintendo Wii U.
And then there's the how. While you and I were weathering the storm last night, a crew of thieves were here at Seattle Air Cargo in the wee hours of the night.
Whoever it was that pulled off this heist knew exactly what they were doing. They backed in here with two semi-trucks like this one, hooked them up to two 53-foot trailers, and that was just the beginning.
Once the trailers were hitched up, they went inside the warehouse, brazenly fired up a forklift, and went about loading up at least 64 pallets of the consoles into the trailers. For good measure, they also filled up a Seattle Air Cargo box truck. It was a mother load of Nintendo.
Over 7,000 Wii games, you're looking at, they're about $300 each, so there's probably close to $2 million in product right there.
Once the rigs were loaded, the small fleet of trucks pulled away and presumably cried, wee, 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 all the way home. The consoles, like these, were intended for retail sales all over the area. We asked if it might have been an inside job, but neither Seattle Air Cargo or the Sheriff's Department would comment. Investigators are looking for two big trailers with the name McKinney written on the side and a box truck with the words Seattle Air Cargo on the doors. And here's the thing about Wii consoles. They can be traced.
Law enforcement could always contact the purchaser of these devices and ask them, you know, where they bought them from. So they certainly leave a trail.